You know, this year, instead of making some big, complicated list of resolutions that I'm never going to wind up doing anyway, I think I'm just going to focus on trying to make smart decisions instead of stupid ones. I started last night, and so that means that on January 1st, I'm actually not hungover. All I can say is this year is off to kind of a disorienting start.